Hello, Jez. How are you?
Good. Very well indeed.
Congratulations. You've just come off stage. You've won the award.
I have indeed. Yeah, it's a real thrill and an honour.
My mum and my sister actually went to go and see the Ferryman yesterday and they loved it.
Oh, wow. That's great to hear. No, I always check on it every day and I go see it as often as I can. But it's extraordinary that we're on our third cast.
And what's it like to be recognised in such a massive way?
Humbling and a bit surreal.
And obviously you worked on Britannia and for a TV format. What's it like, the difference between the TV formats and something for theatre?
Well, the approach isn't actually that different. The approach to film is vastly different, but look at that.
Completely shocked there on the screens.
That's great. The approach isn't that different. You sit down, blank page, you know. Television has lots of curtains and entrances and exits and beginnings and ends. You know, you have ad breaks for what we do. And you write little vignettes that are a little bit like plays.
And with Britannia, can we expect a second season?
Yeah, we're halfway through writing it. Yeah, it's been recommissioned.
And what advice would you give to anyone out there that's maybe watching this, that maybe wants to go into theatre or musical theatre or just acting in general?
Well, if you really want to do it, like really, really want to do it, then don't let anything at all stand in your way. I mean, if you feel like you wouldn't be able to get by without it, then do it.
Well, congratulations again. Enjoy your evening.
My pleasure.
Thanks so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. For more videos just like this, visit youtube.com/RoryOConnorTV. Now, see you soon.